I've always been an exhibitionist. I've always, I guess I would say yes. I always wanted to be in the entertainment business without really realizing it. And I. I do it for the money, and I can change my life, and I can be what society wants me to be, and I can raise my daughter just as good as anybody else can. If I could start my life all over again, I would make the exact same choices that I've made.
Não,